This is how to refill Samsung 101 series cartridges. A brand new Samsung MLT D101S cartridge can cost upwards of $80. Why not refill your perfectly good but empty cartridge for under $20? Let me show you how you too can save over 75%. This is a toner hole making tool. Use this tool to easily pierce into a cartridge without the risk of plastic bits entering. Step 1. Pierce a hole into the underside of the cartridge right here. Step 2. Empty out all the old toner. This is important for a good print quality. Here is a bottle of InkOwl's high quality MLT D101 black toner. Step 3. Gently pour the whole bottle right into the cartridge. Step 4. Seal the hole with some aluminum duct tape. The tape you need is included in the toner kit. You now need to install a replacement chip on your cartridge. The chip you need is also included in the toner kit. Step 5. Remove the adhesive backing on the new chip. Step 6. Place the new chip right over the old one, just like this. Congratulations! Your cartridge is now ready to be installed. You just saved yourself $60 and threw one less cartridge into the landfill. Take a moment. Think green. Think refilling. Think InkOwl.